So this is basically our science module. It works on the basis of galvanic cell, and reaction occurs between zinc sulfate and copper sulfate, so that loss of electron will flow from one box to another box through the help of this salt bridge. And as we can see, we are connected various types of solution here with the wires and copper plate and zinc plate. Then we can flow the electricity through the solution. This is the reaction experiment of class 11th chemistry chapter redox reaction of part 2. So as we can see, this is voltmeter I collected here, and if we connect all the salt solution to salt bridge to the solution, then electricity will flow, and then we can see this voltmeter gives out reading. So and this is same and this side is work on the same principle as well as before. So but there is a difference that we have connected the bulb, battery and a circuit here, so that we can utilize energy G which we produce will through the solution. As we can see, I connected various types of solution here with the wire, and we will connect all this particular solution with the salt bridge so that electricity will flow. As you can see, this is zinc solution, zinc sulfate solution, and this is copper sulfate. This is very poisonous. If you can drink this solution, then you will definitely lose your vision, because it is very harmful to our human body's life and their eyes also. And here we can is connected this all these wires, as you can see, through this particular circuit. So this circuit will produce electricity, and this circuit will utilize the electricity produced by this circuit, so that's why this bulb will grow. As you can see, we have made a switch system here so that there is not a lag of electricity flow. So thank you everyone. And this is our second model. It work on the basis of mechanical energy to electrical energy converter. So as you can see, we have placed a dynamo here, so that when we apply pressure on this dynamo, this electricity bulb will be glow. As you can see, we are applying pressure on this particular board, and then here electricity is glowing. Video kar raha hai. So this mechanism will easily install in any type of a staircase, or in your home, in your office, in your building, etc. As you can see, my teammate Kesav will stand over the circuit. As you can see, Kesav is applying pressure through walking through it, and then helps the bulb is glowing. And if we attach a bulb here, then the bulb will also glow. Thanks. This is our second model. As you can see, it's very strong. We can easily clean this seat, and it will easily absorb all the impact produced by our module, as you can see. Thank you everyone.